You did everything he said you would do. And you didn't even know it.
Can you die already, sir? I don't know anybody in the history of time that takes this long to die. Alright, so, I did it again. I've been talking for like 20 minutes and I forgot to record. But yeah, that's cool. That's fun. So I just dropped off some music at Vinley, what's his name? I just dropped off some music at this guy who wanted me to pick music up for some reason, I don't know. I'm only doing that because I was trying to advance the plot so we can go kill Jacob. Hopefully we can do that in this episode, but... Why is there a plane chasing me? While I thought I was recording, I basically went over why I'm dressed differently. It's pretty much just because I was recording the first part of this video probably 4 or 5 days ago. And today, hopefully, I'll be able to edit and get this out today. But today in the U.S., there are a bunch of white people who broke into the U.S. Capitol building. And earlier on, I was just talking about how I was pissed off because of the hypocrisy that was involved with the Black Lives Matter movement and how it conflicts with the bullshit that's going on right now. How nobody except one person has been shot. How very few people have been arrested. And how nobody's been doing anything for the first 2 hours, but I'm not going to make this a whole TED Talk again. Whenever I'm recording, I try to stay focused on the game. Or at least just like, if I'm talking about other stuff, it's gotta be jokes. Because I don't want this to be like a place where it's always serious. But I will sometimes talk about serious things if it's really bugging me. Because I feel like I should be able to talk to you guys about that kind of stuff. But, you know, right now I just want to play my game and be focused. Because I am not trying to submerge myself into what is going on. Because that'll just piss me off. Alright, so if you couldn't tell... Right now, I am looking around for the last two. There are two more out of the original four of cult outposts that we have yet to capture. Or liberate, not capture. Why? Why am I always getting shot at? What is your problem? It's your unlucky day that I just landed at an airstrip because you are about to die for what you just did. I'm going to shoot you out of the... I have to break in.
I'm gonna strafe these sinners.
Gonna strafe this dick. Goodbye, bitch. Damn it, how did that not hit him? Wait, somebody has information on a cult outpost nearby. Alright, I gotta kill this first. Why are you doing this? How did you even find me? Huh? Yeah, you're gonna eat a dick while you're at it. Is he dead? No, of course not. Yes, he's dead. Thank you. Oh my god. I'll give that one to Grace. I think she did all the damage on that one. Alright, handwritten note. For fuck's sake, Russ, you broke the damn generator again. How the hell am I supposed to open the door and get the plane out now? I'm off to get Shep to come and fix it, and I swear to God, if you left the skylight open again, I'm gonna find your ass. Okay. Cool. So the skylight's open. It would be very, very hopeful of me to wish that there was a ladder, but I know there's not. So how do you want, okay. So the game put this tower here for me to climb. I could just airdrop low-key, but I don't feel like teleporting right now. Do not feel like, and I can't hop the fence either. That's fine. There are ways to get inside of fences without hopping them. Boom. Why hop a fence when you can just blow it? That sounded very weird. Why hop a fence when you can just destroy the gate? There we go. That one doesn't sound sus. Either way, we're climbing the tower, then we're going to, what's it called, wingsuit over. Steal whatever inside of the hangar. Steal whatever inside the hangar. And then we're going to look around for that last cult outposts. This should be fine right here. I should be able to get right in that hole. Alright, close. Whatever's in there is mine. I'm stealing everything. Give me all of that. There was nothing in here, bro. Where's the money? There we go. Perk points. Whatever's in this box. But where's the money at? There's usually money in these places. Alright, you know what? I'm stuck. I can't move. There we go. Open the door. But where's the money? That's what I want to know. Where the money at? It's that damn arcade game again. But, you know, that's cool. But where's the... There we go. There's the money. Only thing I was looking for. The money. Give me all of that. Anything else useful? No, it doesn't look like it. Okay. And it's got a gun on the back, too. Does it have front guns? Please tell me it does. Machine guns and rockets. Oh, yeah. Grace, get in the back. Let's go. Okay. There was somebody in this area that had information on a cult outpost. Why did I pronounce that so weird? A cult outpost. Are they still nearby? Because if they are, I can definitely go talk to them and get whatever they got. It was somewhere over here. Don't tell me they walked off. They did. They definitely did. Alright, Grace, get back in the helicopter. Let's go. We'll find it ourselves. Alright, so I just found this mission called Call of the Wild, and there's these wolf beacons are on the map. 1, 2, 3. They're all up in the mountains. So I'm gonna go ahead and do that really quick, and then we're gonna keep looking for these outposts. Alright, so we destroyed the last of the wolf beacons, but apparently that's not the last of them. There's more of them. So I'm just gonna head over here, do the side mission, and hopefully that'll put us over the top so we can do this last mission. I haven't found any other cult outposts, but I've just been like, I have this whole area, like this whole giant canyon here. I just flew around it like 3 times. Alright guys, we are pulling up on the mission spot now. I'm gonna go ahead and drop out. Hopefully Grace is smart enough to follow me. Otherwise, she is going to drop to her death. Did she jump out? Yes, she did. Okay, cool. Let's go ahead and find out what this mission is about real quick. We just gotta pick it up from her. This place is kind of fire. This is like a western town kind of setup. I like this.
You can't just leave it like this.
Alright.
I could really use your help with something. You did good taking over the radar station, but it's not over. Looks like they're still broadcasting data from here. Best way to take it down is to destroy their satellite dishes. Pretty sure I saw 3 of them on the rooftop.
This looks like, or this sounds like, I said looks like. This sounds like something I don't have to leave this area for. Hold up. Give me that. I'm going to sell that. What is this? You got rocket launcher ammo for me? Yes, ma'am. Give me that. All of it. Consume it. There we go. She said destroy satellite shit. Might as well be a he. Said destroy satellite dishes. Are they marked on the map? Like, where are they? I wasn't paying attention. I probably shouldn't have skipped what she said, but... You know what? Oh my god, if you're telling me that there's another plane... No. No. Oh, it's just them. Why is there a helicopter here? And who is that? Hold up. Move. Why are we under attack? Yo, they are lighting everything up. Jesus. This is not a movie, sir. Relax. But if it were a movie, I'd be able to hit this. Never mind. This is a whole ass action film. Alright, there's one dish. There's two dishes. Okay, so the satellite dishes are marked. Why are we under attack, though? Is that another helicopter? Oh, yes, sir. It's movie time. Are you trying to land? Get that bullshit out of here. Oh, he saw me aiming at him. He's trying to drop off troops. That's what he's doing. Is he trying to not get shot? Yeah, stop it. Constantly moving left and right. Like I'm not just going to shoot you. Can you get up? Why are you laying down like that? That's kind of sus. Weirdo. Alright, so the satellite dishes are marked. I'm going to go ahead and head up here. I should be able to see all of them from up here. I think I'm going to record Shadow of War after this. I want to record, like, what I do when I record is I sit here and I'll, like, record 3-4 videos at a time. Then I'll edit them all and put them all out periodically. Sometimes I'll, like, edit one. I mean, not edit one, but I'll, like, record one. One, like, every day or two.
That
But I like recording in bulk. It's much more efficient. You know, I can just sit here, get it done, edit, which editing is always fun for me. And yes, I do edit my own videos. I didn't even know that YouTubers, like some of them, like don't even edit their own videos. I did not know that. But yeah, that is apparently a thing. Very interesting. But I enjoy editing my own stuff. It's pretty fun for me. Is that it for this mission? Can I go kill Jacob now? Please put me over the top. Is that another side mission? Of course it didn't do enough. Oh my god. Alright, is this mission gonna put me over? Is this a side mission? Is this a man? Stores are getting kind of low. We should check in with Chad, see if he's found any food for us. He's the best at finding fresh meat to barbecue. Nope, I'm good. That's not a side mission. That's like a whole ass another storyline. No, I'm not doing that. Where is the last cult outpost? This should not be taking me this long to find. Dude, there are like not that many places for it to be. It has to be connected to a road somehow. Hold up, this is the whole region. It's not down here. Is that a cult outpost? No, it can't be. That right there might be. I'm thinking that's one right there. Hold up. Where's the helicopter? There it is. I'm so glad I didn't blow that up. Okay. Jump, grapple. Get in the helicopter. Let's get over there. If that's not a cult outpost, I'm going to have a literal seizure. This one's destroyed. Oh my. Airdropping. We're airdropping. We're just gonna airdrop. The closest we can get from air is right here. South Park. Wait, what? South Park entrance. Yeah. Alright, here we go. Go. That, now that I'm looking directly at it, does not look like an outpost. Dude. Where are these outposts at? This is driving me insane. What is this? This just looks like a dock. This is a Claggett boathouse. What? Right on over there. Goodbye. Oh, that was the Chosen. Y'all suck. Why are y'all called Chosen if I can just drop in and kill you like that? Alright, hold up. Can I go in here? Nope. There was nothing special about this place at all. This is driving me insane how I cannot find... You want smoke? You want smoke? Are you trying to land on me? Goodbye. You didn't even see me. Oh, and another Chosen. Wow. So trash that your helicopter landed on you. This one right here. That might be a cult outpost. I don't know. I'm really hoping that it is. Is it on the water? Is it on the water somewhere? Can I get to it from the water? I can get damn close to it. Alright, you know, I'm just gonna drive over. I'm gonna boat over there. Okay, let's go. Wait, what is that smoke? Only... Oh my god, are you serious? Are you telling me that that's one right there? I'm gonna have a seizure. I promise you, if... What was that? Oh, that's a Peggy. If this right here is a cult outpost, you've got to be kidding me right now. How did I not see this on the map? The only reason I saw it was because it was smoking. Alright, hold up. Let's go ahead and get a little bit closer. We're going to... Elk Jaw Lodge. How did I not see this? Hold up. Where was this on the map? I need to know where this was. It was right on the water. Alright, once we capture this one, we should be set. Like, we should just be able to go ahead and kill Jacob. That mission should start right after we kill this dude. Or, kill this dude. Take this, outpost. Honestly, I don't even care if they see me coming. I will try to do stealth over it, but if it comes to guns blazing, y'all already know I'm gonna win that fight. Y'all already know I'm gonna win that fight. Or I can just take out all of the call for help things. Whether I disable them or break them completely doesn't bother me, but come on. I know breaking them makes noise. There's one alarm remaining. Change your position. That one's over here. Oh, wait, nope. What was that? Okay, why are my arrows exploding? I'm not even... I didn't know I had explosive arrows. I didn't know that was a thing in this game. Sir. Okay. Need health. Where's that other thing where they can call for help? Get away from that. All arms disabled. Cool. Sin Eater. Bitch. Dead. Sin Eater. Dead. You're still alive. Okay. Dead. Sir. Goodbye. That was the wolf. My bad. You, sir. Dead. Anyone else want to try? Come on. Nick Wright, do your job. Shoot somebody. I did not know that was an explosive arrow. I didn't even know I had those. I really messed up my stealth right there. Can I get some more of those, though? Like, where did I get that from? Here we go. It's going down. Wait. Talk to me first. You know where the last one is. Hold on. Don't capture me yet. Tell me where the thing is, please. Please.
We've got eyes on the ranger station. Looks like those bastards got more civvies lined up to be shot.
Okay. If they're fast enough, tell me where it is. Yes. Where is it? The ranger station. Where is it? Right in the middle of nowhere. But oh my god. Okay, whatever. I don't care. I should be marked now. Yep, he's playing that music. I'm getting captured now. We've been waiting for this for so long. No, I did not want to assign that dog. Hold up. The mission should be starting now. I've been waiting for this for so long. Alright, I get it. The music is come on. Advance the plot. There we go. Right, here we go. The last of the three. No, yeah. Wait, huh? No, the second to last of the three brothers.
Don't worry,
Jacob.
We'll be out of here soon enough. Did you think you were free? Well, your little buddy went to a whole lot of trouble for nothing. That's okay. He knows better now. I told you, you're not a hero. You are a tool. You knew your purpose.
He just called me a hoe.
You've known it from the beginning.
Was I just called a hoe? I feel like that's what he did. I don't appreciate it. I was called a hoe by one of the main villains in the game. This mission's called Only You. Okay. Boom, dead. Boom, dead. Keep going.
Excellent.
Told you I'd get better at this. Hold on, I just passed. Boom, dead. Boom, dead. Boom, dead. Hold up. Boom, dead. Who else? You? Dead. Told you I'd get better at this. Muscle memory. Who else? I don't even care. I am stretched for time. Turn to my right. Blast. Never mind. Turn right again. Blast. Boom, got him. Wait. Keep going. Blast. Sorry, wait, die, sir. I am pressed for time. Blast. Is there another gun around here somewhere? Yes, sir, give me that. Alright, right and left sides. Boom, blast. Left side. I see you. Blasted. Coming straight out the middle. Boom, blast. Right side. Boom, blast. Up top. Boom, blast. Wait, reload. Gun him down. I'm pressed for time. Just keep moving. Switch guns. Give me that. I don't even know what the hell that was in front of me just now. Keep moving. Health is not an issue here. We are perfectly fine. Boom, dead. Boom, dead. Drop down the The rabbit hole. Grab the big ass gun. Boom, blast. Blast. Keep going. Boom, blast. Boom, blast. Keep going. Boom, blast. Y'all are probably tired of hearing me saying boom, blast, but you know what? Boom, blast. Slide, make it stealthy. Oh shit, okay, hold up. Boom, blast, and make it memorable. Boom, blast. Just fill them with holes. Just keep shooting. Alright, so I've already played this game. Y'all already know that I've played this game. I'm not going to fake a reaction. I know what I just did. Alright, so basically what just happened was that muscle memory exercise he kept putting me through was to psychologically make me believe that I was still in an exercise when really I was transported or brought back here to kill Eli, not knowing what I did. Go ahead, let Weedy try to shoot me. I'll kill him right now. Weedy knew in his heart that it was not me.
Fine. That motherfucker. You find Jacob. And you kill him. Or next time I see you. So help me God. I'll kill you myself.
That's a cute threat. You know how many people have tried to kill me? I will kill Jacob, but not because you told me to. I'll kill him because it's the only thing I can do to advance the plot. Now, if I come back without killing Jacob and you try to pull anything on me, like that tiny ass pistol you had in your hand, I'm gonna whip out my rocket launcher and blow you to Mars. I would love to see you try to kill me though. It'd be very entertaining. Okay. Here we go. No, I'm here to kill you. Alright, so I got all my guns. Am I supposed to... Yep, I'm supposed to destroy these last beacons. Boom, there goes one. I'm not even worrying about the soldiers right now. Toss a grenade. Hopefully that blows that one up. Boom, I'm such a legend. Okay, I'm out of rocket launcher ammo, but that's fine. I got another grenade. That's 100 meters away. I don't even think that'll make that. Shit, you know what? No rules against trying. Nope, it won't. Damn, that was so far off. Alright, can y'all with the snipers... Oh, they're all one shot. Okay. That makes this a hell of a lot easier. Who bit my leg? That was the second time... Get back! Second time that shit happened. Get that fire off me, sir. Blow this wolf beacon up. What even is a wolf beacon? Like, I know it just says beacon, but like, in the mission, the side mission where I was rolling around on my plane... They call them wolf beacons. I don't know what that is. You are nothing without Eli. Sounds like you really admire Eli. So why'd you have me kill him? Not even admire, like suck him off. That's what you did. To the highest degree. Why is there no ammo anywhere? That's what I want to know. Remote explosive. There we go. Pipe bombs. Dynamite, my bad. I think it said pipe bombs. Imagine. This is not Left 4 Dead 2. I want you guys to know, like, acknowledge the fact that I'm not listening to a thing he's saying. It's because I know I'm going to kill him. Can you get back? You can't stop. Like, if he lets me get anywhere near him while I have this shotgun in my hand, it'll take me one or two shots to murder him. I'm betting on one. It will not take me long at all. Go ahead and destroy that beacon right there. All right, I know where Jacob is. I missed. There we go, got it. Bruh. Ooh, what is this? It's that Wile E. Coyote shit. Okay, where's Jacob? I'm confused. Why am I... What just happened? What the hell? Oh, okay. So now I just gotta rush him while he's shooting me from all the way up there. Jacob is all the way up there. Actually, I want to try something. Because he has a fairly low health bar. I wonder if that can kill him. If it hits him, it will. No question. If it doesn't, it doesn't. I'm still going to keep shooting at him, though. Yep, he's dead. You see how that works out? I knocked him down, but he just got back up. Okay. Yo, can y'all stop shooting at me? Damn. I knocked him again. Okay, so you know what? I think if I get up there while he's knocked down, he dies. Yo. With the machine gun. Chill out. Asshole. You want my attention so bad here. Idiot. With these damn dogs. Okay, y'all want to die this badly, huh? You want my attention this badly. Let's go. Boom. You're welcome. Boom. You're welcome. Anyone else? Yep. Oh, daddy issues? Dead. Anybody else missing attention? Anyone? Dead. Let me heal real quick before you shoot me again. I know you got your sights trained on me because you ain't got shit better to do. Stop aiming at me, dude. Boom. Dead. Boom. Dead. Once I get up there, it's Jacob's ass for shooting at me this entire time. He got a sniper rifle. He cannot defend himself up close. His main strength is just shooting people while they're far away from him. Oh, it is your ass when I get up there, buddy. Nope, ignoring all animals. You think it's funny? Hey, buddy. You're gonna ignore me? Idiot. Goodbye. Bitch.
This coming. I don't know if he talks to God. That doesn't matter. He was right. Humanity is once again in crisis.
Uh-huh.
It doesn't matter.
Was it worth dying over?
Chief, we will always find a way.
Why is my camera not focused? Get my shit focused, please.
Babylon. Rome.
I'll fix it after this video.
Empires rise. Empires fall. America. We're no different. We think we're indestructible. World War II. War on Terror. We survived it, but it only brought us closer to the edge. And this is where we are. Right here. On schedule, just waiting for someone to push us. And oh boy, if you pushed us. You did everything he said you would do. And you didn't even know it.
Can you die already, sir? I don't know anybody in the history of time that takes this long to die. You're so ugly. Who's your barber? They really fucked you up with that one. I wasn't the one that killed you. It's whoever cut your hair. Give me that shit. Whoever cut your hair did you so dirty. I really hope that person's dead. They're the one that needs to suffer. Alright, only you. What is this mission? This is probably the bunker mission, isn't it? What is this? Garbage. Okay, cool. Jacob's rifle? Yeah, I'm throwing that out.
To blame, but now ain't the time to mourn or point fingers. That deputy Pratt of yours and a whole bunch of our whitetails are wasting away in Jacob's armory. Get moving. We're counting on you.
Yeah, I know you are, because I'm the only one who does shit around here. I already know where his bunker is, because I found it earlier, so I can just drop in right here. All right, here we go. My plan... Oh, we've been recording for 45 minutes. All right, I'm going to cut most of this out, actually. My plan is just be in and out. I might not even include the whole bunker part. It's just, I don't know what I'm gonna do yet. Get dead, sir. It's AK time. Dead. Boom. Who else wants it? You? I don't even know who I'm shooting at. I know there's somebody right there. I know there's a sniper at my left. A machine gun guy, my bad. This is a sniper top right. Doesn't even matter. Get inside the bunker and let's go. In and out. That's the plan. Let me in. Alright, so my backup just disappeared now that I'm inside the bunker. What the hell? Oh, door's already open. Jump over the ledge. Jump over the ledge. I don't care if I take fall damage. Let's go. I hate these. Oh, they open automatically. Thank you. Come on.
Well, lockdown by now, but if you head there, you should be able to undo that with Jacob's key.
Why do I always have to go to control rooms in these places? Sir, die. Die. There we go. Get back. I'm going through this entire bunker with my Sin Eater. I don't care. Stop rotating. Dead. Idiot. Oh, wait. No, you're still alive. Dead. Sin Eater's busted. Y'all have no idea. Dead. Anyone else want it? Oh, he's directly below me. Lockdown initiated. Did I ask? Hey, buddy. Dead. Like, you can two-shot heavy enemies with a Sin Eater. It's crazy. Alright, which door is it? It's this way, right? Nope. No, it is not. Probably this way. Turn left. Keep going. What is that? Hell no. I'm setting that on fire as soon as I leave this place. Control room. I'm thinking that unlocks everything.
Pressure doors unlocked.
That's Pratt right there. Pratt looks like he's in pain. Alright, keep going. I don't know how I'm still stealthy. There we go. Never mind. As soon as I open my mouth. Anyone else want to get shot? Sin Eater? Hey, buddy. Sin Eater? Idiot. Keep moving. In and out. Just like that. All the way downstairs. Dead. He really got folded. Like, if there was a definition, if you went to Google and you looked up laid out flat, boom. That first guy that I killed was laid out flat. How far down do I have to go? Alright, there we go. Damn. He did not want you getting out.
Brock, are you real?
No, I'm fake. What kind of stupid ass question was that? Are you good? Pratt, are you okay? Do I have to worry about you? Are you gonna be a problem? You're hitting machinery. What is that? Pratt, do I have to worry about you? What the hell? This is not Predator. What are you doing? He might be a problem. He might be a problem. I'm gonna use him for right now because he seems like an asset with that gun. But like, I don't see him integrating back into normal society. Because he just said the weak must be cold, and only Jacob says that, and Jacob is insane. So, I don't know what's up with you after we get out of here, but I don't see you making waffles on Sunday for your wife and kids. That just doesn't seem like a thing that you would do. Where do we go? Who got a lot of nerve? What? You got something to say, bitch? Where do I... Sir? Are there stairs anywhere? This place is filling with water. There we go. Stairs. Pratt, shut up. I know what I'm doing. I will leave you here if I have to. If you go down, that's tough. I'm not coming back. And I can hear him yelling in the background. That is so off-putting. Place is on fire and submerging in water. What? Pick an element. Pick a self-destruction module. Like, you can't have both. This is ridiculous. And Pratt's down. Sorry, Pratt. I'm sticking to my word. I'm not coming back for you. I'm not coming back for you. I said I was leaving, and if you fall behind, you die. Well, you fell behind, buddy. Oh, my God. He said, you killed who? Whoever they were talking about, I definitely killed him. I've killed so many people in this. Come on, keep moving. Escape Jacob's armory. I got you. Evacuate all personnel. Evacuate the facility immediately. Say less. I count as personnel, right? I mean, I'm in here and I'm a person. That means it's time for me to leave.
We gotta keep moving.
Pratt, you're literally down. What are you talking about, keep moving? Unless you somehow find a way to break the game and revive yourself, I don't see you going anywhere. Me, though, I'm going places. And places is definitely not here. Why is this door closed? There we go. I'm out of here. Reach save distance. Cool. Right here? This is good? Alright. That is 3 regions secured. I'm going to go ahead and end this episode off as soon as this cutscene is done. But after this episode, we have 1 left before the whole Far Cry series comes to an end. I know it took us a very long time to get this series wrapped up. And that is 100% my fault. Because I would like put so much time in between uploads for this series. I seriously apologize for that. I don't know. At one point, I just completely lost motivation to record this game. But it was my first game after I said I would get more serious on, active uploads. So I was like, I can't just, like, say that and leave it hanging. But I'm going to shut up now.
But what brought us here was loss. Families. Friends. Eli gave us back a little piece of that. He showed us the only thing we can rely on is each other. He was my friend. And I'm gonna miss him. It wasn't you, Eli knows that.
Eli thought if we could just hang on, wait it out, Eden's Gate would just go away. But they won't.
Fuck no, they won't.
Cancer doesn't fade. It grows. Spreads. You have to cut it out.
Yeah.
These fucking Peggies believe the end of the world is coming.
Yeah.
It is for them. Eden's Gate ends today.
Those
we won't stop until every last one of those motherfuckers is taken from these trees.
Hell yeah. I should have done this region first. Yo. Look at him crying like a little bitch. I'm coming for you next.
Another seal has been opened. My family, my brothers, my sisters, they've been taken from me by a snake in the garden.
Ew. Brush? Damn, blow your nose, dude. Ew. Oh, he sucked it back up. Oh.
I thought I knew God's plan.
You were wrong.
But I was wrong.
Very.
I was blind.
Don't say it.
But now I see.
God damn it.
took my family from me so that I could have yours.
Hmm?
We will welcome them with open arms. Just as we will welcome you.
Matter of fact, you know what?
We will be waiting for you.
There's no point in making a whole nother episode. Let me come for you right now. Hold on, let me put my phone down. I'm coming for you right now. I'm already here. There's no reason to delay your death. Let's go. You got me riled up now. He said he wants to fight? Say no more. I got you. So I guess this is the last episode of Far Cry. Somebody asked me if I would do Far Cry New Dawn, and I said I might, or I think I said I would. If I did say I would, I apologize, but I don't know. I'm not really feeling Far Cry New Dawn right now. I don't feel like it's record material, or at least, I don't know. Playing through this game makes me feel like I would suck at uploading Far Cry New Dawn, because, again, it would just be, like, really late uploads. I am trying to knock out all the games I got going on the channel right now, so that there will only be 3, maybe 5 at a time. But right now I got, like, 6, 7, 8, or 9. It's a lot. So, once we knock this game out... Who is walking? Oh, nobody's walking. I was just moving closer. What a stupid question. Okay. He said, end it where it all began. I'm here. Do I have to go up to the church? Hop the fence. Okay. Can't hop the fence again. You know what we do to fences, we can't hop. Blow that shit to smithereens. And it works every time. Alright, I'm ready. He's not even here. What? Dude, show up on time. What? All right, what's my mission? Huh? Am I in the wrong place? No, I'm... No, he said where it all began. This is the final fight place. This is where I'm supposed to be. Am I supposed to be on the outside of the fence? I highly doubt it. Bruh. Where am I supposed to go? I really flew all the way over here for nothing. There's the last cult outpost. Alright, hold up. Let me fast travel away from here really quick. Maybe he'll call me or something. The fact that I can't just straight up box him and I gotta wait for the main villain to call me so I can go kill him is stupid. But I feel like that's how it's gonna work. Yep, I had to wait for Dutch to call me. Yeah, I just left his church. That's so stupid. Okay, whatever. You know what? You'll be fire. Let's go ahead and grab a boat real quick. And let's just boat over there. Hold up. Is there a boat nearby? You know that would be fire if there was a boat nearby. I gotta fast travel all the way over here. This is the boat place that we were at earlier. So you know what? Let's just grab a boat. Let's grab 2 people. Let's just boat over there. Should I load up on supplies too, like materials and shit? Lethal weapon ammo. I am so ready for this. I am so ready for this fight. Y'all have no idea. Come on. Pull the chute so you don't die. That was so close. If I'd waited 1 more second, I would have fallen to my death. Okay. Who we gonna have rocking with us right now? Roster. Nah, we don't need Grace. Grace is a sniper. These two are just natural fighters. Yeah, let's just bring them. Plus, they've been with me for the longest time. And I can... Is that the church right there? I can see it from all the way over here. Yep, that's it right there. Shut up, dude. We're good on ammo. Okay. Let's go ahead and grab this boat. I gotta swim over there. I don't feel like stepping on the dock again. Come on. Alright, let's get us a nice boat. Hopefully, we can get one more. We have 15K. Let's go ahead and get a nice boat. What is this? Is this... I was about to say, is that a golden boat? No, it was not. What is this? A Cilicia Reeb Z800? Shit, it's a cool color and it's got a mounted gun. Let's go. I mean, I really have no need for money anymore because this is the last episode, so we might as well go all out. Now, where'd my boat? I didn't spawn it. Oh my god, I'm an idiot. Just buys the boat and walks away. Y'all are like, can you just hurry up and get out of fight, please? Give me a second. Damn. Alright, drive. Boat. There we go. Where's the steering wheel? Is this it? Very interesting steering wheel. Okay. Both of you get on the boat. I would say before I leave you, but then there'd be no point of a mounted gun or doing this whole boat thing in the first place. Can somebody get on the gun? Hit that pedal, deputy. There we go. Let's get it. I am coming for that ass. Alright, so, the plan. We're going to show up. We're going to start that little cutscene thing. We're going to kill him. We're going to leave. We're going to live happily. Is that a goose? That's not a goose. That's a jet ski. What a... Yo. Hey, you see that over there? Remember episode 2? Season 2? That's that monument that we destroyed. Season 2, we still didn't have any... No, we had commentary. We just didn't have face cam. That feels like so long ago. I can't remember the last time I made a video without face cam. Alright, here we go. Pull up on the beach. And they just up and disappeared. Okay. They just up and disappeared. Alright, here we go.
When the lamb broke the fifth seal, I saw under the altar the souls of the martyrs, slain because of the word of God. You made martyrs of my family.
No, I didn't. I killed them in cold blood because they were assholes.
To do the same to yours.
All right, who did he capture? He captured everybody.
But God is watching us. And he will judge us on what we choose in this moment.
What?
I told you that we were living in a world on the brink. For every slight, every injustice, where every choice reveals our sins.
Okay.
And where have those sins led us? Where have those sins led you?
Right here.
Your friends have been taken and tortured. And it's your fault.
Not really.
Countless people have been killed, and it is your fault.
Not really.
The world is on fire, and it's your fault.
How is the world on fire? And how would that possibly be my fault? Yes, it was worth it. You see all those people standing behind you? Those are my friends.
When are you going to realize that every problem cannot be solved with a bullet?
Sir, I kind of want to skip what you're saying. I just want to kill you.
When you first came here...
I can't even skip it. Damn.
I gave you the choice to walk away.
Said the guy who has gluttony carved on your back. Dude, shut up.
You chose not to.
Fat ass.
In the face of God, I'm making you that offer. One last time.
Oh my god, let me kill you already.
Put down your guns.
Hell no.
You take your friends.
Okay, that's good.
You
I can do that.
Me my flock.
Hell no.
And you go in peace.
Go in peace. You're fucking insane.
Is he? We never should have been here in the first place.
Shut up, Pratt.
You know what to do, Rook.
Yeah, I do know what to do. I came here to shoot. Y'all are soft. I came here to let bullets fly, and he's still doing that same pose. Dude, look me in the eye.
God is watching.
God is watching. He about to watch you die. Resist, walk away. Resist! I came here to shoot you. He has sloth carved on his chest. Oh my god, let me kill you already. Oh, Jesus.
Your sin is not wrath.
Get your hand off me.
You'd rather watch the world suffer and burn than swallow your pride.
Why'd he say it like that?
And the lamb broke the sixth seal, and lo, there was a great earthquake. And the sun became black, and the moon turned to blood.
The hell?
Your friends now see the truth. They welcome Eden's gate into their hearts.
Okay, so the way this boss fight works is you kind of have to shoot your friends and then revive them, and then they're on your team. So Sin Eater, Pratt, get up. I need that psychopath energy. Okay, who's shooting me while I'm doing this? Stop it. Let me res. Okay, there we go. You, get back. I can't even run. You, get up.
Let's get this bastard.
And what's his name is shooting me the entire time I'm reviving people. But this is good though, because when you go down, you can just revive, or your friends can revive you. So this is kind of easy. How did you go down? Somebody get him. There we go. All right, next set of friends I have to shoot in the back. After I gun him down. Come on. Push up with me. Everybody behind me. Let's go. All right, next group of friends. Let's go. Bring them out. There we go. I saw somebody spawn. I don't see him though. Nope, I saw that again. I see him. Boom. Grenade. Got him. Nope. Get back. All right. Come on. Jerome, get up. Jerome, you folded, but that's okay. I think your name is Marianne or something like that. Get up. You folded, but that's okay. All right. Who are you? Nick Rye. Get up. We need you. I don't know what kind of gun you got, but we need you. And who is this? Did you just go down? Didn't I just revive you? Oh, you're that fat chick. I kind of hate you low-key, but you know what? I'll get over it. Who is this? This is that fine girl from the beginning of the game. How did you go down again? Oh, shit. He's right here. Is that it? More friends I gotta shoot? More friends? Hold up. Let me get a grenade out real quick. I ain't got shit. Proximities. Boom. Boom. Yep, proximities. Y'all don't want none of these. I came here strapped. You don't understand that I came here ready to fight. Oh, I think they're all gonna die soon. I gotta pick them up quick. Can you get back? Jess, back up. Get up. I'll get all of you up. Did you just hit me with your gun? Stop it. Come on. Who is this? This is Grace. Okay. And who is this? I don't even know who that is. Is that Sharky? Okay, but where's... What's her name? He has arrows in his body, but he's invisible. Where's Adelaide? Dude, shut up. Why do you sound like that? Stop whining. Bitch. I killed you just like I killed all three of your siblings. Is that enough to teach you a lesson? That I cannot be defeated?
Forgive them, Father. They know not what they do. And when the lamb opened the seventh seal, there was silence in heaven. And the seven angels before God were given seven trumpets. And there were noises, thunderings, lightnings, and an earthquake.
Joseph Seed, you're under arrest.
And I heard a great voice from the temple say to the angels, go your ways and pour from the vials the wrath of God upon the earth.
That was so instant. I didn't even see anything happen. Hold up. A bomb, okay.
It is finished, child.
Oh my God. Oh my God.
I would get moving. Right about now, I would get moving. Oh, shit. Go! There's not enough spaces in that truck to... Shit. You should have just let him die and let somebody else get in the truck. Because there's like 13, 14, 15, 16 of us. And unless all the girls are willing to sit in my lap, we ain't gonna fit everybody. Let's go. You are now behind the wheel of an expert driver. Or behind the seat of the person driving. Whatever. I'm an expert driver. That's what I mean. Especially when my life is in peril. Absolute God behind the wheel. Can you shut up before we actually do die? Damn. I will get us there. Jesus. Relax. Can you shut up before I gun you down in the backseat? I can pull out a gun, right? Yep. Yeah, shut up. Did she fall out? They fell out. That's fine. What did I just hit? That was probably a bad idea. You know what? I think I died because... No. There's no way. I died because that tree fell on us. Because I just finished turning around looking and shooting Hudson in the face because she wouldn't shut up. Y'all ever seen that movie, Aliens? Y'all remember Hudson from Aliens? The dude that would not shut up for the life of him? Come on, keep going. Alright, damn! We're going. Hudson, shut up! Hudson! God damn! Say it one more time, I'll kill you, I promise. Hudson, say the word die one more time. I will kill you. Alright, I'm watching the road. And can someone shut up that guy in the back singing? That is very distracting. That's what hit me last time. That's why I died. Not because I shot Hudson. Come on. Come on. Pratt, shut up. Nobody cares if he was right or not. The fact that he was an asshole about it is the problem. We're good. We are completely fine. I'm driving the... Can y'all shut up? Alright, Pratt. Sorry. You need to relax. Dude! Okay, so it's... If you kill someone in the back, you just die. So... If you shoot someone in the back, you lose. That's good to know. I didn't know that's what was causing that. But yeah, just don't kill anybody in the backseat. It's gonna spawn me all the way back, isn't it? Yep, I'm just gonna skip to the end. Kept screaming, we're gonna die continuously. Okay. Pratt, shut up! I know where I'm going. Oh, shit. Alright. Okay. This is a cutscene. We're good. Y'all, seriously, you took your head off the road. You took your eyes off the road, and just because of that in the cutscene, a tree hit the car. Well, Sheriff Whitehorse is dead. What's her name is dead. Pratt is dead. They're either dead or they're passed out, but either way. And now I'm unconscious. And Joseph is still alive. That means he had to crawl over somebody to get out the car. And then after he did that, he thought it was appropriate to come and get me and whistle the same song from the beginning of the game. Y'all ever try to, like, climb over somebody in a car? You know how uncomfortable that is. Unfortunately, that also means he probably killed Dutch. This is the emergency broadcast system. Take shelter immediately. Take shelter immediately. This is not a drill. Repeat. This is not a drill. Yeah, he probably killed Dutch. Dutch is dead. You know what
this means? It means... Politicians have been silenced. That means the corporations have been erased.
Uh-huh.
It means the world has been cleansed by God's righteous
that
fire.
Same damn pose. Your Instagram has to suck.
Most of all. It means I was right.
It means you need to get that damn blood off your face. And whoever is cutting your hair too. Your whole family has a shit barber. He pushed your shit all the way back.
It's over. I waited so long.
You like 2 weeks away from the cul-de-sac hairline.
The prophecy that God whispered in my ear to be fulfilled.
Alright, I'm good. I don't need this.
I prepared my family for this moment.
Guess what? They're dead.
And you took them from me.
I wonder why I would do that.
I should kill you for what you've done.
Feel free to try.
But you're all I have left now. You're my family. And when the world is ready to be born anew, we will step into the light. I am your father. And you are my child.
Why do I have to be put in the subservient role?
And together we will march to Eden's gate.
I'd be fine if you said I was your brother. I'd be like, okay, I can live with this. You're the only person left. But you saying that you're my father and I'm your child, that just makes me want to kill you more. Look at him sitting like that, all smug and shit. That is the end of Far Cry 5. Alright, so, before we roll credits and all that shit, if you had chosen to leave during that part where he gave me an option, basically, you would have been able to leave, but it plays that music, like the only you thing, and I'm pretty sure you kill everybody in the car, which is kind of toxic. But that's how it goes down. So this is the end of Far Cry 5. This has been one hell of a ride again. I appreciate everybody for watching. This video is hella long now. I said hella long. This video is super long now. So again, I'm going to cut the video off here. I appreciate everybody for watching. Leave a like on the video. Subscribe if you are not already. Turn on post notifications so you know when I drop new videos. And I will see you guys on the next series. I was about to say episode. Next series. Damn.